But we can't very, very good.
Let's get it out of this
awesome. And probably my favorite all-time player to ever play with is Ellis.
Yeah, I was afraid you were going to have to see what the center fielder Wind blows in. Far, I mean, it's 380 to basically almost not even right center. Right in the field. Most parks are, you know, 300.
Eric, I told him earlier when we were up there hitting, I told him, I said, Don Mattingly said to me one time, man, at Fenway, how come you don't hit more home runs? Because I was a 15 to 22 home run guy.
Yeah.
You know, 17, 18 type thing over my career. And I said, because I play in Fenway. Everybody thinks the wall. I can't tell you how many balls I would smoke that would be in the upper deck at Yankee Stadium that they catch in the alley down here. You know, balls hit 400 feet and pop right down the east floor.
I mean, I tell the same thing with, I mean, for every one fake home run I'd give up, I'd give up 30 rockets off the wall.
Yeah.
People understand too, like, guys, shortstops in Fenway, no, a right hander or a left hander hooks them down the third base line, it hits that little corner, bounces back in place. Sorry, you got to send double in every other part.
Unless you were a guy that's a ground ball type pitcher. But the real part's really perfect.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The only ball I've gone to Fenway a bunch of times.
I think it's a hitter's part for average, but not filling up your power stats or anything like that.
How we doing? See you again. How you doing?
Good.
Sorry, we just spilled your coffee. Sorry about that.
A couple more walking
hours. Oh, yeah.